In a small Midwestern town, no one ever expected a train would stop. Beginning at 6 a.m., the train sat for hour after hour after hour after hour until 4 hours had passed. The culprit? Broken couplings. Streets where folks could once peacefully walk into an adult sex shop lie empty and broken, just like the empty and broken dreams of this Union Pacific train.